Well, in other news, Phoenix police are looking for a fraud suspect. They say targeting elderly victims' retirement accounts through gold and silver investments. Investigators are looking for Michael Rowlands, who owns Scottsdale Gold and Silver Company. Anyone with any information on his whereabouts should contact police.